How are you eating less than a tablespoon of cookie dough ice cream? Hard to stop at a cup, let alone a tablespoon. Got some amazing willpower. Okay, Greg, I do think my willpower is pretty good, but it's not that good. So this was my girlfriend's cookie dough at her place, and she only allowed me to taste it. In order for me to stay in good shape, I can't afford to buy treats like that and keep it in my place. And this is what I would recommend to anyone who is currently in a calorie deficit. You gotta make sure these high calorie treats are super inaccessible. The closest things I have to treats at my place is flavored Greek yogurt and low calorie ice cream bars. But Greg, now that you have this super great tasting protein powder, you should make low calorie cookie dough with it and put it in your friggin' cookbook.